25 diameter brass, same speed, about 220, same feed. They'll have the curl wheel support onto the job, and then just nipped up the locking screw, because it did tend to bounce a little bit when it was free. Again, it looks like a perfect nail. I'll just clean it up with a wire brush and let you know in the write-up.